everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to properly wash the dishes. First of all, you will need complete materials. You will need a sponge, some dish soap, and a towel for drying. First step is to scrape up any leftover food and put it in a container meant for it. Rinse off the grease left by the leftovers. Get your sponge and put soap. Squish it so that there are bubbles and wipe the plate. Right? Wipe the front and the back of the plate. Once you finish, rinse thoroughly so that there aren't any bubbles or suds left. Wipe the plate until it is dry. Leave the plate upside down and leave it to air dry.